You seem so familiar to me.
Yeah. What do you do?
I do many, many things. I am a writer, a doctor, a nuclear physicist, a theoretical philosopher. But above all, I am a man. Hopelessly inquisitive man, just like you.
Thank you. So you want to hear my taxi cab confession? Well, all right.
Thank you. I share something with you? A vision I had in my sleep last night. As distinguished from a dream, which is mere sorting and cataloging of the day's events by the subconscious. This was a vision. Impression clear as a mountain stream. The mind revealing itself to itself. In my vision, I was on the veranda of a vast estate, a palazzo of some fantastic proportion. There seemed to emanate from it a light from within this gleaming, radiant marble. I'd known this place. I had, in fact, been born and raised there. This was my first return. Reunion with the deepest wellsprings of my being.
Thank you. Asleep, and I heard a noise. So I got up, and I walked out, and I stood on the curb of where the gas station ends, and the driveway there, rubbing the sand out of my eyes, trying to see what's going on. Station, they had tire racks, chains around them, and I see there's an Econoline van down there, and there's a guy with his t-shirt off, and he's packing this Econoline van with all of these tires. He's got the last two tires in his hand, pushes them into the thing. You! This guy turns around, he's got no shirt on, he's sweating, he's built like a brick shit house, pulls out a knife, it's 12 inches long, and then starts running at me as fast as he can, going, ha! Walked in, ducked my hand behind the cash register where the owner kept 41 revolver. Pulled it out, cocked the trigger, and just as I turned around, he was coming through the door, and I could see his eyes. I'll never forget this guy's eyes. He just had bad thoughts about me in his eyes. He was coming in the door.
The weekend.
He went out the door.
Starts here.
Right up between the two pumps. And he must have been on drugs and speed or something, you know, because he stood up. He was still the knife, and the blood was just all over his chest. I was pretty much in shock. So I just held the trigger back and fanned the hammer. So
boom, 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 boom,
out of the gas station. And ever since then, I always carry this.
The weekend starts here.
This is such a long time, I don't even know if it'll work.
Why don't you pull the trigger and find out?
Judge me. It's impossible for words to describe what is necessary to those who do not know. Thank you. make a friend of horror.
scene from the past to the future. However, nothing to the same future. A driver in lane A may crash while a driver in lane B survives. It follows that a driver, by changing lanes, can change his future.
Absolutely, I think it is the only explanation.